If as a parent you came to me and said, among the many good educational options that are available to me, why should I consider DSHA? Of course, I could probably talk about that for half an hour. But the three pillars of our mission, that we're Catholic, we're exclusively college preparatory, and we're dedicated to the development of young women, that makes this experience singular and really separates us from all of the other options in very important ways. Whether you're looking to have your daughter's faith life nurtured day in, day out, throughout her day, in every part of her experience, or you want to be sure that she has the most rigorous college preparation and development, regardless of what her innate ability level is, or you want her to be in an environment where she can become who she's meant to be as a young woman and really will have such opportunities to explore who she is and what that means, you're not going to find a better combination of that opportunity anywhere. And I like to say to parents, you know, she's going to be doing a lot more than getting ready to go to college. She is becoming a believer. She's learning to own her own faith. She's learning to realize what kind of friend she is. What kind of contributor to the community is she going to be? What does leadership mean for her? As well as mastering calculus and French or Spanish or, you know, the visual arts, whatever her academic interests are. Families often ask me about the financial cost of sending their daughters to DSHA and wonder about their ability to make that investment and whether or not it's worth it. First, the ability to make the investment. We want families to know that if they cannot afford DSHA on their own, we welcome applications for financial assistance. 1/3 of our students receive need-based assistance to be here and wouldn't be here without that aid. But there are a lot of families who are paying the bill themselves, sacrificing to do it, and have made the decision that that investment for their family is really important. Our ability to prepare the young women academically to be successful in college is unsurpassed. And I think the sense of themselves that the girls leave here with, capable and confident, with an idea of who they want to become and what they're seeking to develop in college, makes that next step one that families can embark upon with confidence. So they make this investment knowing that they're giving their daughters a foundation they can build on.